friends, colleagues.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Omar.
Uh-huh.
They've been working all night.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
Shit, no.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn game.
What is that?
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here.
Everything all right?
No. It's all terrible, as usual. These pillagers come to town, hire us to dig up our own relics, don't even pay us a living wage.
And then they run off with them and profit.
We are all desperate here. There's no work since poor Veneer pulled out. We're sitting ducks.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
What little we had is gone or underwater. I don't know what to do anymore.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
I don't know what good it'll do. Did I catch your name?
Lara.
I'm Victor. If you want to talk to Omar, the executive lead tormentor in charge of theft and pillaging, he's in there.
Thanks.
Be careful. He doesn't like to be challenged.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Locke. Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn and look.
Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Want them to search underwater? Want them to search everywhere? Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time. Okay. So, where are we getting?
Scuba equipment or something?
Better. Bunch of
us to search underwater?
He wants us to search everywhere.
Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time.
Yeah. Don't worry, we're going to put in something better. A bunch of underwater drones.
I wish we knew what was going on.
This is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. Ready to go. We're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out. Something's not right. Take a look.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, What happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something. Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
We shouldn't assume the worst. It might be okay. This is not the time to fucking wander off. Something suspicious here.
Kill anything that moves! Got questions!
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
This is driving me nuts.
Jesus! One of us won't kill.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
Thank you.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Nisho on the left, Shaksha on the right. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Thank you. another door. There must be more to this. I have two dates here, and E-shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Maybe there's a clue. photo from Cozumel. Maybe that's a clue. Photo from Cozumel. Maybe that's a clue. Should examine my photos. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Photo from Cozumel. Maybe that's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
Line across with 2 dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Interesting.
Thank you.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp. This is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. Come on, come on. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Base camp, requesting backup. Immediate.
I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
What happened?
All I saw were claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
I'm not trained for this!
Still see them.
It's all right. It's all good. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw were claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We're dead. We're dead.
He's gone psycho!
Still see them.
It's all right. It's all good.
We don't belong here.
You okay now?
Thank you.
team. Backup is on its way.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw were claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
It's all right. It's all good.
I can still see them.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
It's all right. It's all good. Affirmative.
Spread out. Keep your eyes open. There, maybe. Area clear.
Tell us what happened.
All I saw were claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
It's all right. It's all good.
We don't belong here.
You okay now? You just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
Jungle creatures. I'll believe it when I see it.
This isn't happening.
They're on their way. This is almost over.
What are we even looking for?
Christ, how much longer?
These things are hunting us.
They're on their way. It is almost over.
This is fucked up.
Christ, how much longer?
Changing position.
Outpost! Send another team to my position! Drop my weapon, would you?
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Lara?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You're pulling her legs.
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.